Welcome friends, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell button to get latest notifications.
Today we'll be unboxing the Amazfit Pace GPS running watch, and this I purchased from Amazon during their festival sale. So let's talk about the box first, the packaging. The box packaging is similar to Mi Band 3 with the upper transparent cover, and there are other notifications and symbols made on this. Some details out here, some details at the back, GPS, water resistance, notification, warranty and other things. And some details are here, which says it's a black color watch, black band. It is date of month and year of import, October 2018, and other details. So let's quickly open this up and see what's inside the box. What do we get? So yes, this is the opening, and this is the watch, guys. Let's take it out. And okay, so they have a band neatly placed there. Let's keep this aside first and let's see what inside. So they have two other boxes, which one mark USB, another marks charging symbol, I think. So yes, this is the charging dock. Let's keep this. And in this side there is a charging cable and some paperwork. Okay, nothing else in the box, that's all. So let's keep these things aside and come to the watch. So this is the watch, guys. Let's take it out. And this all comes in so much of packaging. This is how it looked like. So okay, the size is good. I thought it will be small, but as per my wrist, it's good. The band quality is also very nice, very comfortable, and it's looking good. Let's talk about the watch now. While we try to switch on this, let's remove the cover. Okay, and there's some switch button. Yes, there's single, only one button is there, and at the back you can see the heart rate monitor. I switch on. So this has a 1.23 LCD screen, all time on LCD screen. It will be switched on throughout the day, like another watches where you have to look at, you have to look at the watch, or you have to press some buttons. It's not like that. It will be continuous on, and I think starting will take some time. As you can see, guys, taking some time to start. This you have to pair with the Amazfit application, which is available on both Android and iOS. And this is a water resistant IP67. That means you can take it into rain and light little bit of shower, and if you want to wash hands and face other things. And this has 2.5D Gorilla Glass, third generation. The ceramic coating, stainless steel body, and straps are also very good. Optical heart rate, and I think it will start, will take some time. While it takes some time, so we'll connect it with the application and then I'll show how it works. The watch has now started, and it's asked to select a language, and a QR code has generated. Let's select. I have already downloaded this Amazfit application and log in through my Mi login ID. You can log in through Google or Facebook, anything else. Let's select the Amazfit Pace, and it's asking to scan the QR code. Let's scan the QR code. It's scanned and there's a vibration. It's asking to pair and connect. Okay.
Okay, so it's connecting. Well, it's connecting. All the details from the MI application will be uploaded here. While it's connecting, let's see the charging facility. What's charging? So you have to just connect these pins to the charging dock, the pins on the charging dock, and it's connected. And it's asking which hand would you like to wear it. So we left. Okay, so it's vibrated a bit and it's connected. And here you can see it's showing charging. So it's connected now and it's charging is 29% only. So it's let it charge and let's see whether we can do anything on the watch while it's charging. So probably yes. Okay, so let it charge and we'll see what's inside the watch. Before that, I would like to tell you, you can change the straps of the watch by pulling these clips which are provided on the both the sides. You can change the strap and it's 30%. Okay, let's go ahead and see what's there. So this is the main face of the watch which we can change. There are multiple faces there. Let's go ahead and see what's there. So on the top, if you scroll down, there is some settings like night setting, silent enabled, then this is airplane mode enabled, then I think this is something backlight disabled, enabled. Okay, we let it enable and there are some settings down here. So it shows connection, common, upload, update, device, applications, about, Yumi lab, and report error. Okay, so let do common. What is in common is time formats, already in 12-hour time format, so we'll change it to 24-hour. And language already are selected, silent is not required, other things are not required. Vibration mild, okay, strong vibration we have selected. Backlight 2, 3, 4, 5, and this auto again this goes back to 0. Okay, let it put to 5. Okay, activate on, raise on, auto backlight off. So these are some of the things you can do. Tap to wake, you can switch on, wear habit, left on, other things. Okay, then there are connections. You connect it through Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. Okay, so upload, there's nothing much. Okay, you have to please have turning off the, okay, common, we again go to common. I saw watch face, I think so. I saw it here. No, devices. Okay, devices. So reboot, power off, factory reset, not required. Applications, disconnect alert, standby alert, daily overview, step counts. You can set that goal, 8,000 steps or 10,000 steps. We'll go ahead and change it to 10,000 steps. Okay, okay. So, and then rest is, we saw somewhere the watch faces. That yes, here it is, a watch face. Let's select this and see what watch face is coming. That we can change through application also, but here some watch faces are coming. Let's see what is coming. Okay, this is something, some sort, many watch faces which are available is coming in the watch also. So can you can change from watch itself. Let's select this one and move ahead. So this is something which is nice, and this tells the temperature and other things. And let's, I think so, down is the notification, whatever the messages are coming, you can reply from here. And to the right, it's activities. No activity started yet. Okay, weather forecast is there. Then daily overview, how many steps we have taken. Heart rate, let's check the heart rate, how see. So check now, and you can see the optical scanner starts and it will check the heart rate. So you can see the steps they are going and checking, although nothing will come up. I've kept my finger down there. Let's see what comes. So retry, nothing much, because there was nothing. So heart rate, then music, you can upload up to 2 GB of music in this and hear through Bluetooth devices. Alarm and comp pause, and this we have to roll and check it whether it's coming or not. Okay, it's not perfectly synced, but something is coming. And okay, some sort of compass is there, and then altitude, longitude, air pressure, everything will be told. And then you have stopwatch, you have sleep, you have training calendar, which is good for runners, those who want to run. So it has beginner, 5 kilometers, 10 kilometers, half marathon and marathon. That's great. And that's really great to have something like that, personal trainer like timer. And I think that's it from this end. Let's go back. And this watch has already won Red Dot Award in 2017. So there are running, walking, cycling, run indoor, indoor cycling, electrical trainer, climb, and others, skiing, tennis, soccer. Okay, so I don't know how many of them will play soccer wearing this, but anyhow, let's keep this aside and go to the application. What's there in the application? So this is the first status page which opens up and shows your activity. So not a single step taken throughout the day, heart rate and sleep monitoring, anything activity you have done, that will be shown here. Profile, in profile different details will be there. Let's go to my watch. My watch, you have watch faces, 30 watch faces which we can select. So we have already selected one, let's select this one. So it will automatically change here. And yes, it's changed here now. And let's select another one. So it has changed here now. This one, yes, it has changed. So you can customize your watch face also with loading your personal image. There's option given there. You can do that. And let's go back and see what other things are there. Sports, real-time sports data settings are there for running, walking, cycling, run indoor, indoor cycling, tennis, soccer. And let's go to run. So in that, multiple criteria are there: laps, time, mileage, heart rate, pace, average pace, cadence, speed, average speed, altitude, other things. And same with the cycling, let's go for cycling. So same things are there. Okay, cadence is not there. The altitude gain, elevation loss, everything is there. So with this, internal workout is also there. And weather updates are there. And there are file manager where you can upload your music and GPX format. And widgets and apps, activities, weathers, daily overview, heart rate, music, alarm, compass, stopwatch, sleep, training, and other things. And with more, there's nothing else. So this is what, this is a simple interface and a beautiful application, simple. And let's see, with this, I would like to say thank you. If you like my video, do give us a like and subscribe to my channel. I have given the link of this device in the description box. You can purchase it from Amazon by going through the link. And with that, thanks for watching. Thank you.